Angels? Are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup.
Hey, Delson. Look, they found one of those vests the DUP suspects wear over by Hinghe Market. A guy it belonged to might still be there. There's lots of places to hide.
Oh, thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Hey, well, maybe conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
Okay, in the Lantern District, the walls have ears and eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.
Let's see, if I had one of these things on, I would want to get it off as fast as possible because, well, because they're butt ugly. And I guess because they just scream, attack me, I'm a suspected bioterrorist. So you want someplace private to get undressed with a door that locks, place to sit while you changed. A porta potty would be perfect. You'd kill two birds with one stone.
Which of you are hiding there? Don't you know those bioterrorists are the reason the dupe is here in the first place?
Not a great start.
They do not understand English.
Yeah, maybe you could teach them English.
Great. Bilingual bullying. Nope.
Is it because I'm Chinese?
Huh.
Dang it, that hurt. Man, sway in here. Hup.
Learn some manners.
Anybody got the license in that truck?
Hey, watch where you're going.
No? Okay.
What's with you?
Huh.
I'm not with the DUP, and I'm not a freak who goes around opening occupied porta potties. No, wait, I saw him first. These angels are quick.
Hey, Nelson, I'm in the Lantern District. You still here?
Yeah, about time you made it across.
What the hell's going on? I leave you on your own for a couple hours and suddenly there's angels dive-bombing people.
Gotta have something to do with the conduit we're looking for. I set free a bunch of prisoners the dupes were moving. I think one of them might be our guy.
Well, lucky for you, Big Brother's here. Finding escapees is what I do.
Well, be on the lookout for anyone in a black and yellow vest. I saw one on the ground in Hing Hang Market. Looked like a bitch to get off. Locks all over it.
Gotta say, little brother, getting the hang of this manhunt thing. Maybe when we get back home, I'll deputize you. You can have a job for a change.
Whoa, no thanks. One cop in the family is embarrassing enough. Fellas, mind if I tag along? I'll make you a deal. We take this chase back down to the ground where it's safe, and I'll give you a 10-second head start.
No.
No!
God, after I climbed up all this way. Angel bastard, should have let him fall. Could have maybe drained something off the corpse. Whoever this angel maker is, he's pissing me off. They keep grabbing all the conduits and I can't keep up.
Oh, same old, same old.
If the angels aren't bad enough, there's these gangs of surly dudes out hunting the Vestoids, too.
Those would be Occurrence, an angry gang of bullies who like to cause trouble around the International District. You should stay clear of them.
Stay clear? Yeah, I've been going conduit on their asses.
Whoa, relax. I think it's time you called in the cop, brother. Listen, meet me by the porta potty in the Hing Hang Market. Got a crazy idea.
All right, I'll meet you by the porta. Listen, man, I don't know what.
You can trust me. I'm a cop.
You know, I've noticed you like to mention that a lot.
Thank you.
What?
What do you think? I mean, it was a little bit of pain putting on, especially in there. It's like somebody had some Thai food. But what do you think? Chase me.
You want me to chase you?
Yeah. Chase me, shoot me. Shoot near me. Near me. And we'll see what happens when one of the angels shows up.
Yeah, because I've got a really good batting average with the Angels right now. If they take you, man, they take you to God knows where.
I know. Okay, but look, you know how you're always losing your phone and then you grab mine and find it?
Right.
Right, well, we have a GPS link.
So you're like a big, ugly tracking device. Okay.
Right, but look, we gotta make this look real, okay? Not too real, just real enough to fool the Angels. You get me?
Oh, I can get you right between the eyes.
No, just... Don't be a dick.
Not bad.
Ooh, I'm so gonna be a dick.
God, fear me! I am a bioterrorist! Run away in fear, for I am coward! Horrible! Ugly! I am a bioterrorist! Run away in fear, for I have powers! Horrible! Ugly!
Let me live!
Spirited superpowers!
Oh, no.
I'll never surrender! I am a bioterrorist! I eat children! And... kittens!
Please, conduits don't really do that.
Powers, world! Bow to my grandeur!
You don't have to bow, honest.
You gotta let me go!
The hell with this!
I could melt your faces with nothing more than my pinky!
And cops wet the bed. And we have liftoff.
Hey, follow my phone and don't be a dick!
Hey, maybe a little slower? It's my first time with an angel, you know. Wow, you angels really have soft hands. Any of the other abductees tell you that? Listen, I just wanted to know if you know where you're going. I'm just saying, we could probably stop and ask for a direct...
Slow him down, Reg! I'm losing you!
I wouldn't mind.
Video angels, I should have seen that coming. Is that all you got? You fight like cherubim! Stop being so fluttery and let me get a shot! Woo! You know who I'm gonna burn in hell for this.
That's it! Keep shooting the screen! I think it's really putting the hurt on him!
Yeah, that's right. Keep coming. I'll take you all down.
I never like commercials anyway. Yeah. Where did Reggie end up?
Oh. Oh. Worst idea ever. Oh, what the hell?
Woo. I gotta hand it to you, big brother. You make excellent live bait. It worked, didn't it? Found the Angel Conduit Slayer, now we go take him out. Come on, you come with me or what?
I'm gonna take this shit off. Then I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep. There's gotta be a ton of weird, spiky shit down there, and that, brother, that's all you.
Oh my God! Don't walk away mad. It was your plan.
What? Eugene, wanted to thank you for your help. Found the conduit's hideout and about to go inside.
That's a bad idea.
Come on, he's a conduit. It doesn't even do his own fighting. How hard can it be?
No, really. Don't go in there.
All right, I'll call you when it's over. All right, time to learn a few new tricks.
Okay, so this is where they make angels.
Hello? Anybody home?
Okay, not what I imagined from the outside.
Whoa!
Okay.
Ah!
Okay. Bigger than I'd hoped.
I am he who dwells, and you have invaded my dominion.
No one's invading your dominion, okay? I just want to share your powers. What I thought, it's lava. Damn it. I gotta get back in there. The vest down in your Dominion Annex? Is that where you torture the hostages you send your winged monkeys out to snatch?
I offer my invited guests salvation, not suffering.
You're right. None of my business. Just here for the powers.
You seek power, but you will find only pain.
Not so easy when you don't have a minion to pick me up and fly me away, huh? Unless, of course, you can make the platforms fall!